That looks fun.
Whoa. Oh, is that your name? We have such a fun app here.
So cool, huh?
He's showing him how to swipe. Awesome.
He's trying to spell his name with the letters.
Yeah.
It's so cool.
What's up, beautiful people? So we just got home from church and we're just hanging out and having some fun. It was such a beautiful morning, but we're really excited because today we're putting together Lincoln's big boy bed. So this is going to be a really, really fun day. But we wanted to say thank you to Duolingo for sponsoring this video. We're really excited to be partnering with them because Lincoln and Ethan have been having so much fun on their new app. Duolingo ABC is a free app that teaches children ages 3 to 7 how to read. It was actually developed by scientists and includes over 300 fun, bite-sized lessons and teaches the alphabet, phonics, and sight words. They have guided handwriting lessons, letter writing activities, and personalized lessons to teach children how to write their own name. And the boys have so much fun with that. It's definitely geared for children to learn independently and is designed specifically for younger users. And we love that there are no ads or in-app purchases of any kind.
Oh my gosh. Good job.
Guys, we have absolutely been loving using Duolingo ABC for our little kids. Ethan has been really enjoying it in addition to his first grade work, and so that's really fun to help him learn to read and just make it really fun and interactive. And with Lincoln as well, especially as we're kind of starting to gear up with school for him. You really like it?
Yeah,
and it's so fun to just be able to be hands-on and interactive with our kids and let them just have fun learning. So we have absolutely been loving it. You guys can check out duolingo.com/ABC and get in on the fun as well.
I love how it, lets you focus and there's no edge.
It's true. Yeah.
Did you hear mommy say that?
I lost a tooth.
Because you're a big boy, huh?
Are you giving it a thumbs up?
Thumbs up
from Lincoln.
That's his new thing.
Yeah, 4 pulls to get it out.
You're reading and you're losing teeth. You're a big kid now.
Big boy.
Lincoln's excited about that.
That is a lot of juice.
Look at how cool that looks.
That is a cucumber.
It's past 250.
That's what a cucumber looks like, all juiced up, guys.
It's past 250.
It's past 250.
Is that funny, Lincoln? You guys want to help Daddy?
Can you reach?
Look at that. You can put an entire half of an apple in there.
Liam, you want to do some
crazy.
Wow.
Wow. Isn't that crazy, guys? It can take an entire apple.
It may overflow. We might.
Yeah, we're going to need to put some into some cups. But look at that. See all of the seeds and the peel and stuff? The skin? That all goes back there.
Thank you, Jacques Lalonde.
Our off-brand.
We bought this thing on eBay, and it's supposed to be a Jack Lalanne. And when we finally got it, it came and it said Jacques Lalonde.
We're like, wait a minute.
Wait a second.
I think we were scammed. It actually works pretty well, though.
And they refunded our money and let us keep the juices. So.
Yeah. Yay! You did it.
Cheers. To the juice.
To the juice.
What do you think?
Yeah, that's good.
Wow, that's weird.
Me and Ethan are just ooh, that's
like
good.
It?
And she's like, wow, that's weird.
Well, it's very fresh juice with all these vegetables.
Really good.
Yeah.
You like it?
Yeah, I really like it.
There's good. A lot of apple in there, so it should be a little sweeter for you guys.
So we're actually juicing a lot this week.
Just trying to get our immune system back strong again.
Because you guys know that we've just been through a lot of health issues, and so we're like, it's time to get back on board with some healthy eating, and so juicing, green smoothies, that kind of thing.
Just kind of a reset. I'm not going to be doing keto. Obviously, juicing is not keto at all, but I think just that nutrients coming in, and Amanda's been wanting to do it, and so she's like, let's do it, and I'm like,
That's a great idea.
Let's yeah, but also we're doing a lot of juicing a lot of vegetables, because obviously if you're juicing like all fruits, you're going to be getting a lot of sugar in. Yeah. So we're trying to do like mostly vegetables and just maybe a little bit of an apple or that kind of thing to add a little bit of flavor to it. But I think it's pretty good.
It's pretty good. Yeah. The ginger is definitely spicy. It's got a lot of bite.
Steven added a little too much ginger this morning
strong.
And I was like... Yeah, it was really strong, but anyways, yeah, I'm really enjoying it. I think it's helping us feel better, definitely giving us more energy, so it's good to be getting back into the swing of things.
Yeah.
There you go.
You guys each want to try
that face. Linky. Do you like it?
Yeah.
Oh, good. You doing a dance? He's trying to sneak their schoolwork.
He's like, if I can just get Jude's schoolwork.
Yeah.
So that I can read it.
He's trying to run off with it.
I'm okay with that.
Jude's like, go.
Let's do it.
The number of times we're like, where is their school book? So guys, Daddy and I are going to put together Lincoln's big boy bed now, which is so exciting. But we want you guys to play outside with Linky so he doesn't see it till we've got it all put together. It's gonna be a really special surprise.
He's like, oh yeah. Give me some more. I need more.
He's like, I liked that juice.
It's the lemon one.
Is that the lemon one?
Like,
is it good?
That's good.
Oh, that light is so bright. You're gonna go play outside for a little bit, okay?
Let's go.
We're gonna put your bed together, buddy.
Let's go play some basketball.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Okay, guys. So we went ahead and took his bed out of the box. A couple of days ago, because we thought we were going to do this earlier and then had to postpone it. But this is going to be such a cute bed. It's like in the shape of a little house.
Little house, yeah.
Oh my gosh, I'm so excited about this bed. And we went ahead and also hung up the curtains because it's so bright in this room in the mornings. And so
he's waking up at like 5:30 in the morning.
We're like, what in the world? Yeah, so these are blackout curtains that he had in his other room. We had like two panels, so we went ahead and put these up. And so we're gonna like go ahead and put the bed together first and then like organize all of his stuff and hang some things on the walls. But I'm so excited.
Oh,
this is
cuteness.
Gonna be so
check this out,
so
guys.
Cute.
I'm an official man now because after 37 years I finally bought a toolbox. So
yeah.
I can keep all my stuff organized. I feel so accomplished and like excited. And...
Yeah, because for many years we're like, where is the hammer? Where is the
Seriously,
screwdriver?
It's like, I'm always looking for it. Now I have one stop shop for everything.
Isn't it kind of funny, like those things that you just like put off for years and years and you're like, why did I not do this so much sooner? Because
okay, I know this is a cop-out, but forever I was like, I'm not handy. I'm an artist.
Hey, you've gotten really handy over the years. You are good.
So the cool thing about this bed is that you can have it upright, like it's got legs and all of that, but you can actually remove the legs and have it just flat on the ground, so it's really down low for
Very
little kids.
Very versatile.
Yeah, so I'm really excited about that. I think we're going to go ahead and put it together just down low and see how that works, but I'm also anticipating like him probably getting out of bed a ton if it's like down really low, because he's used to like having, you know,
he
rails
is so
all the way around
too.
So I didn't buy like guardrails or anything, but if we need to like raise the bed up and put some guardrails, that might help him a little bit. So we're just gonna put it down low and see if he like does well with that, and if not, we can change it up. But I'm so excited. I cannot wait to see his reaction when he comes in and just sees this like really cool
humongous
bed.
It's gonna
oh
be
my
awesome.
Gosh, I can't wait. Okay, so let's put this together, get the room together, and then let's see his reaction.
Let's get to work.
Woo! So excited.
Handyman right here.
Handy Manny.
You're so handy. You're so good with tools.
Just call me Handy Manny.
Handy Steven.
Handy Steven.
So guys, this is what the bed looks like. And these are the legs over here that I think we're going to go ahead and leave off for now and just see... Just see if it works better for it to be down low. And if not, we can put them on later. But that's so cute.
Yeah.
Oh
but I
gosh.
Think it will because he's used to it. And if we need to put the little guards on, even on the ground, we can do that. So.
That's true, actually. We should. I need to order some of those. So those won't be here for now. But this is so cute.
This is like the bed every kid dreams of having, I feel like. Unless you're a kid and you like want that like car bed, you know?
Yeah, the
I
car bed.
I wanted the car bed so bad when I was a kid. But this would be just as cool.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, let's put the bedding on and get all of the stuff. We have a bookshelf for all these books and toys and things. Oh, it's gonna be such a cute room. Sent to Lincoln in China when he was in his orphanage, so he could get familiar with our faces. Like,
that's so sweet.
I'm so glad they like gave this back to us because it's like really special. Like, we have pictures of the house, we have pictures of his brothers. When we first brought him home, he would hold on to this. Like, they definitely made this really special for him. So I'm so glad that we still have it. It's so special. Oh, the places you'll go. It's the perfect theme for Lincoln.
Love it.
Oh. It hurts my heart. It's so cute. Okay, guys, so his room is ready. It turned out so well. I love it. Okay, so we have his blue little house bed that is so cute, and it's down on the floor really low. And I think I'm going to go ahead and buy some guardrails just so that it can be, you know, just extra cozy and safe for him. But I like that it's down low, so he can probably get in and out of bed pretty easily. And then we have the really cute curtains that match. These are in his previous room, but I love them because they're blackout curtains, so they get really, really dark. Right now it's daylight savings time, so it gets bright really, really early and then gets dark at like 5 o'clock. So this way we'll be able to close the curtains and let him actually have like a normal night's sleep. And then we have his dresser in here and the Oh, the Places You'll Go little theme that we wanted to continue from his birthday because I thought that's just so perfect for him. And then this little reading nook, because you guys know that Lincoln absolutely loves books, so we have all of his favorite books in here and some little toys. And these chairs were actually my dad's chairs when he was a little boy, and we ended up painting them red years ago, but I love them. I wanted to just keep them in his room because it just matches so perfectly. And then of course we've got his little play kitchen area. You guys know how much of a foodie Lincoln is, so this is a fun toy for him. He's lately been like really loving turning the knobs and pretending to cook and make noises. It's so cute to see him play pretend. He's really starting to do that a lot lately. And so then we'll be able to put like some little pictures and stuff on here. This is something we've had since really, I think when we brought Jude and Liam home.
Yeah, we've had it for a long time.
Yeah, and so it's very sentimental to me. I don't want to get rid of it. And then we have some little hooks here, the little backpack that we use for like just going out and stuff. So I just think this room turned out so well, and I can't wait to see his reaction. I'm going to go get him.
Let's go get him.
Okay, let's do it. Are you going to see your room, Lincoln? Oh my gosh. I'm
so I think he's pretty excited.
He knows something's up. I think so. He's been smiling. There's something special going on, buddy. Do you see what's in there? Lincoln! What do you think? It's all different.
It's your bed.
What do you think about this big boy bed? It's your new big boy bed. Look, all your favorite books are here. Yeah, your toys are in there too. Isn't that so great? We've got the perfect place.
Yeah.
Whoa! He's got a big boy bed, guys.
Yeah. Lincoln.
Not too big, Ethan.
Look at all these monkeys jumping on the bed.
Four little monkeys jumping on the bed. He's so tired because he didn't have a nap today.
I know, because we kind of robbed him of his nap time.
Yeah.
Putting his bed together.
He's going to sleep good in his new bed tonight, huh?
Yeah.
Sweet boy,
he's
baby.
Gonna he's going
to
fall asleep.
I think he is ready. He's ready to go to bed. We might need to have a little early bedtime. Sweet boy, baby.
You
want to
see mommy, daddy?
Oh, yeah.
Hear that now? I like to cook food. Like, I want to cook some eggs.
Yeah. Whoa, careful. Gentle. Here you go. So we're gonna cook some breakfast, huh?
Yeah. Everybody needs breakfast. Yeah.
Whoa.
Can't do
is it bouncy?
You looking at the neighbors?
Hello. Is anybody out there?
Say, look at this view.
What is that, buddy?
Yeah. He's like looking in everything, even though this is like all of his. Well, yeah, those are your clothes. We're not going to wear this one today. You already have a shirt on, silly.
You like your new bed? It's so cool. I think this room turned out really good, don't you guys?
Yeah.
Lincoln is so tired. Like, he's ready for bed here in just a few minutes. Are you tired, Lincoln? Do you want to go to bed in your big boy bed?
For your name's sake, you will lead me back home to you. God, for your name's sake, you will lead me back home to you. Thank you.